So much for coming out. I want you to tell me, how do you know Claudine?
Well, Queen Claudine.
Yes. I met the Queen on a search for houses, and she searched with me maybe three separate occasions until I actually found my house that I live in now. It's been a wonderful experience working with her.
Listen, the Queen and I met each other from an event that they had in Norfolk somewhere, and we have been two peas in a pod ever since. I have been her cheerleader. She has been my cheerleader. She has been such an inspiration to me, even when I didn't want to hear what I had to hear from her. So she is a straight shooter. She is straight with no chaser. And I absolutely love her for that. And her work ethics, her determination, her persistence, she is 100 in my book.
Well, the Queen helped us find the residence that we're in now.
Awesome, awesome. So was this your first home that you purchased with her?
With her, yes.
Okay. And would you be using her services again?
I'm hoping we'll be comfortable where we're at right now. She found a good spot for us, and however, I would also recommend her to anyone else.
I know her as, first of all, being one of the best realtors that I've ever done. I mean, I've bought many homes, and she's like the best. I moved to the area a year and a half ago, and she has been awesome.
I know the Queen because actually she's done several things for me, but the most recent was she let me sell my home, helped me sell my home, and actually sold in one day.
Awesome, awesome. Tell me about that experience. So one day.
So at first I had my home listed with a friend of mine because it was a friend and I was trying to help out a friend, and it was months. And so I was like, okay, once we let that contract expire, it's like I really need to get someone who knows what they're doing, how to get it sold. Talk to Claudine. She hooked me up and she had me sold in one day.
So right now we're at my event and we have an icebreaker. And this game is where you find somebody in the room that has a specific characteristic, like for example, is adopted or only child or has green eyes. So I see a lot of people cheating over here. And the whole thing is to get bingo. Why don't I have Newport News down here? And they're not represented. They're not represented.
Thank each and every person here who's contributed to my career and this journey that I've been on. I want to thank you again for trusting me. I have no words to say thank you, but over and over, thank you, thank you, thank you, each and every person. There's nothing else I can say, but most people can't tell you they had a great 21 years. I had a phenomenal, great 21 years. I've had the best moments. I can't tell you I've had bad clients I didn't like or hated or things that were horrible, or every one of my clients who were attracted to me for a purpose. And because it was meaningful, and I did everything I could in my heart to give them everything. I didn't sleep, I was up at night, overnight, I didn't care what was going on. If my clients called, I was there. And I want you guys to know that I gave it my all, and I would do it 100 times over. So I wanna thank you guys, I appreciate you, and keep on sending your referrals. Thank you.